Yo guys, what's up? If you're new here, I'm in Kurdistan. I'm a challenge Ekaterina one trick. If you enjoyed my video, consider liking and subscribing and check out the stream. Thanks, bye. 3 mil, Katamain ban Singe. Yeah, because he's elo inflated. If you play Singe, you don't deserve your rank. I'm convinced. How's she feeling? This is unironically my second game on Kat, and the first one my team was, like, I was super far behind, so I couldn't really feel it. Okay, I'm still freezing. I'm freezing so bad. What the fuck? Jesus, what's happening? It's not like my CPU or anything, is it? No, it's not. I don't know why I'm freezing. Don't do it. Don't do it. Thank you. Why don't you just wait until he, like, cues me? I mean, we did a lot of damage to him, it's not that bad. But I feel like I could have, like, baited him to, like, cue on me, you know? That's why I didn't want him to go in. Cue on me out. By the way, he's pretty fucked. He doesn't really have any HP anymore. He has no more potions, so it's like all of his HP gone. Hello, his bot lane. Full HP. Okay, I'm not going down. What the fuck are you doing? Dude, I'm fucking dying. Dying. Only fools hesitate. Sad. Sad, man. So fucking sad. Where's Fizz gone? Oh, I hope he doesn't die of my fucking bot lane. If they die, the game is so cursed. Surely we die of this. Surely. Oh, hello.
Next time.
I just gonna run away. Fuck, I'm gonna lose a wave if I don't get back to mid. I wish my, like, bowling shoved quicker, but they're just not going to. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Goodbye, wave. Fuck it, I'm not going for the wave. We go. We ball, Lee Sin. Let's go. We go. What the fuck? Wow, nice. Very huge, okay. Big! Let's go! Ah, Jax is inting too, so this should be really free. Never mind. Uh-oh. Ah, he's dead. That ain't fucking good, no, is it? I need to outplay this somehow. Why are there 7 fucking people here? Jesus fucking Christ. Eat my cock. Eat my big willy. Why are you here? Ah! Among Us and Moomoo's here, bro! Oh my fuck. Why are there 4 people? Where's the wave? Respect, respect, Cannon, respect! Respect, man! Thank you for that. Go, go, go! Murder this fucking clown. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Wait, they're gonna dive this. Stupid ADC player stays on the tower for no fucking reason. Very smart. But you're dead. I blocked the W, so she wasted all of her summoners instead of just dying. Normal play. This is following me, but I'll be there way before him, so it's fine. Let me just dive him. Dive these baboons. Bruh. I wanna go in. So if you're asking me, I want you to know. Where did Fizz go? Oh, he's over here. Wait, no. Oh, I'm dead. Why did you fucking dogs ditch me? Cosmic Drive and Volley Bear? Okay. Respectable. Very respectable. You're dead to me, bro. You're dead to me. Fuck you, I had to ult. If I can't kill him with the EQ, that means I have to ult. Because he's about to like E me and then just like ward Q or something. So I just have to accept it. Oh, he's dead. Oh my fucking god, bro. What's up with these guys just following me everywhere? They just fucking follow me like fucking absolute monkeys, baboons, bro. I should have just eat to Fizz, I guess. My bad. I just thought I could make it to the minion. That's why I didn't bother. Greedy. Bomba. It's a 5% increase. Let's do some fucking quick math in our head. So yeah, if you have 300 AP, 10% is fucking 30, so you get 15 damage per dagger. If you had 300 AP and it's a 1-to-1 ratio. So yeah, you get 15 per dagger. If you have 300 AP. But you get like more than that late game, you get like 700. So let's say like 600 is the damage you'd get, really. So that's like, you know, 30 more damage per dagger. But that's only on one, like, you know, that's per person. So that adds up, you know? Obviously not including MR, but, you know. Oops. It's not how I meant to combo that, but that's fine. Okay. I hate that they buffed Fizz, man. Too many Fizz players now. It's kind of annoying. Too many. Look, I never liked versing Fizz, and now he's played every fucking game. Okay, well, he's stupid, so it's fine. Very nice, very nice. Too bad he's a poo Fizz player. It's fine. My combo there did a bonus 20 damage because of the buff, by the way. Uh-oh. I'm so sad. Ah, the exhaust, man! The fucking exhaust is such a big cock. So why is Kennen going in without his ulti? What? Oh, she lives. Wow. Surprising. You know what, chat? Call me a fucking Sigma Chad. I'm doing it. I'm buying double fucking rod. Go Medjaz with 6 stacks. Sounds like I have cancer if I do that. No, thank you. There's no way you are so crazy going for that wave. Oh my god, respect. Too bad he's Fizz and has no cooldown on his ear. Q, E up again. Woo, another E, go again. Go again, another E, go again. Go again, another E. Cannon, come the fuck on, bro. You miss it. Finally. Mummy. I'm so fucked. What the fuck? There's no way. What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? They added an item that made your champ wear a pink skirt. Which champ would you build it the most? Obviously. Stupid question. Uh-oh. I'm fine. Like, Janna, why are you standing so fucking far? I will never understand you. What are you afraid of, bro? You have everything. Yeah. She had both summoner spells up, by the way. You're like, come on. It's okay. Powder's about to get a pentakill. Enjoy your penta, buddy. You get the penta because my fucking Janna doesn't want to stand up to fucking let me eat at her. Cancer. My lord. I'll take it.